Attention!
Fucking guy keeps getting in my goddamn way. What up, Brandon?
There! Go, go, go! Action!
Thank you for the bits.
Reload! Action!
the fuck? Like, can I not aim from there? Guess not. Wow, this is actually fucking me up because I can't aim at the corner of the screen like I used to. What's up, Steve? Action! Okay, I might have to recalibrate the monitor. Action! Yeah, that's some weird shit. It's like that left corner angle, I can't hit it. TV won't let me. Fucking had that little fucker. Wow, man. I need to calibrate the fucking TV.
Time crisis 2.
I don't like the fact I can't shoot off screen like that in that corner. What? I can't move the arrows further out? Hold the fuck up. You gotta be kidding me. Cause now, see, I'm aiming at the fucking... I'm aiming at it and it's not detecting it as much. So now that's a problem to me. run this shit back. Probably sit a little closer. Because I'm like, I never had that issue before. I'm not about to start having that shit now as an issue. I think it's slightly off. Fucking heat, bro. Woos!
Action!
Damn it.
Action!
bullshit. Let me drink some water.
They have the attache case. They're on to you.
There! Go, go, go! Action!
I ducked that, but all right. Always something. It's always I either hit or I miss. Either I hit or I miss.
Action! Danger! 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 Danger.
Yo, I shot that motherfucker.
Taking you so much time to get rid of them. All right, I'll take care of this myself.
Action! SSE, you fools! Action!
Ah!
Action!
Damn, son, like, the fucking screen won't detect the damn thing unless if, like, I'm up on it. Woof. The end.
At Neodyne Industries, we have successfully completed a global network consisting of 64 satellites. The project is named Starline Network. This is a monumental achievement.
Hey, Mike.
Starline will unite the world.
I don't think so. The Starline Network is a mere fun. For a plan to launch a nuclear satellite into space, VSSE has dispatched two agents to prevent the launch. Keith Martin. Robert Baxter.
There's some news.
Christy Ryan.
He's still alive.
Wild Dog.
My dream will soon come true.
Ernesto Diaz.
Time Crisis 2.
Shut up, video game. Shut up. Could run it again. Now we're gonna put a little bit of infiniteness on it. And duck only when I need to.
Action!
Action!
have to remember that faggot hits me from there. And there. Straight fucking up now. Straight fucking up now.
So, who are those two? Where's the girl? They took her to
They took her to suck my dick.
Action! Action!
Oh, that was fucked up. That was going in and the fucking dude hit me still.
Action!
Action!
VSSE.
Action!
I knew that was gonna happen. Out of here. Hello. Yeah.
At Neodyne Industries, we have successfully completed a global network consisting of 64 satellites. The project is named Starline Network. This is a monumental achievement.
Hey, Mike.
Starline will unite the world.
I don't think so.
The Starline Network is a mere fun for a plan to launch a nuclear satellite into space. VSSE.
has dispatched two agents to prevent the launch. Keith Martin. Robert Baxter.
There's some news.
Christy Ryan.
He's still alive.
Wild Dog.
It's almost ready. My dream will soon come true.
Ernesto Diaz.
Your project is going down in flames. They'll be here soon.
Time Crisis 2. Crisis 2. Crisis 2.
At Neodyne Industries, we have successfully completed a global network consisting of 64 satellites. The project is named Starline Network. This is a monumental achievement.
Hey, Mike.
Starline will unite the world.
I don't think so.
The Starline Network is a mere front for a plan to launch a nuclear satellite into space. VSSE has dispatched two agents to prevent the launch. Keith Martin.
Robert Baxter.
There's some news.
Christy Ryan. Ernesto Diaz. Time Crisis 2.
Your project is going down in flames. They'll be here soon.
Time Crisis 2.
All right. Thinking if I should switch or something else, or because I've been playing this shit for like an hour. Shit's taxing after a while playing this fucking game. It's a good game, but it's taxing. Shit hurts. Standing up for so long or sitting down at an angle. If anything, I might come back on a little later. Because something always got to come to bother me and bite me in the ass. So I might just do that. And I'm probably going to host my good friends at Brooklyn Video Games for now. Because I got to take care of this issue. Shit's never ceases to amaze me how many things I got to do. So, let me take care of this, and then I'll be back on later. Probably not with a light gun game specifically, but I'll be back, though, for sure. Alright, so then, guys, thank you all for watching. Again, I'm sorry for the miss, perhaps, that I have to cut it so short. But, again, I'll be back on soon.